There's a place just outside Lisburn. It's a place that's known to few, where a group of Irish rebels are held by Faulkner's crew. They are forced to live in cages like the inmates of Bellevue, but the spirit of 1916 will always see them through. The men in this vile place, they come from far and near, some from the dairy bogside and home a town so near. And some of them from Belfast, markets and the falls, from the narrow streets of Ardyne and all around Tyrone. On that black day in August, when Faulkner showed his hand, he thought that by internment he could break our gallant band. But the boys from Bally Murphy, how they showed the way that night. They taught the how Irish men would fight. Long Kesh, it's known to everyone, the system must be broke. Ardyne, the new lodge and the fault, we'll see the system. And no more the Special Powers Act, the means will invoke, and Long Kesh will be the hewstone on which the systems grow. A word to Irish, no matter where you are, remember our brave rebels in Long Kesh this year. And by civil disobedience let's make a stand until the day each one